Hi.
Wow!
Anna! I want a line. Right here.
Welcome, gentlemen, to your new life. You have been born again as soldiers in the United Army of Nathan Holn.
God rest his soul!
The strong have been sapped by the whimpering propaganda of the weak. Men, strong men, have been denied their destiny. You men have been saved from that fate. Redemption is within your grasp.
You, what did you do before you were given this opportunity?
I had a shovel. I digged holes.
You digged holes? Well, now you're going to fill them.
Hi.
And you?
Me?
Is there any question in anyone's mind that I was speaking to you? Yes, you.
Just a performer. Shakespeare's stuff like that.
Shakespeare?
He was a writer.
Yes, I know. I know who Shakespeare was.
Cry havoc!
And let slip the dogs of war.
To be or not to be? That is the question.
We few, we happy few, we band of brothers!
Now is the winner of our discontent made glorious summer by this son of York.
No.
You're pretty good. You're also a fighter. I can see it in your eyes. You are a dangerous man. Don't you agree?
No disrespect. Respect, sir, but you'd just be better off letting me go. Fighter's about the last thing that I am.
Don't you think I should be the judge of that soldier? Get up. I said get up.
Not a fighter, but you will be.
I'm giving you a chance at a life that means something. A life worth living!